I felt like I was playing really good at the time of the injury, you know. It was really depressing at the time, you know. Get smoked from behind and then have to get knee surgery because of it. So, you know, it's been a tough couple weeks, but it feels good to be back there on behalf of the guys, and hopefully I can finish the season strong.
How far would you say you are from returning to the game?
I'm hoping tomorrow, but, you know, I still have to talk to the coach and the trainer, and hopefully they give me the green light, hopefully I can be back in the lineup.
I'm assuming.